Hi, welcome to CNS Coaching Classes. So here we are making a short video for the candidates who are looking for DCET. So many students have posted that they have doubt regarding what is DCET, what is the eligibility all. So in this video, we'll give answers to all those students who have doubt regarding the DCET. What is the DCET? DCET is nothing but Diploma Common Entrance Exam. Means the students who are completed the diploma courses looking to join for engineering, or students who are in the final year of or final semester of diploma can take up this common entrance to join BE courses. Then how it will be? See, once you write DCET, you will be taken directly to lateral entry. Means you will be directly entering the third semester of BE courses. Now we'll see what are the criteria or what are the eligibility and those who can write the exam. So first we'll see what are the eligibility criteria for DEET colleges. So those who are in final semester or those who already finished the diploma exams can write this entrance test. Those who are writing DCET for DEET colleges cannot write DCET exam for UD colleges at the same time. So first we need to decide whether you are going for DEET or UD colleges. If you are going for DEET colleges, then what are the criteria? The only criteria is the student should have minimum of 45% of aggregate. Aggregate means here the final year, 5th and 6th semester marks. If you have 45%, then you can easily take the exams. Then coming to UD colleges. See here, addition to the percentage, you have to have minimum 2 years of experience in your domain. For example, if a civil engineer, he has to have an experience of 2 years in a construction company or a company industry related to his domain. A mechanical engineer related to his domain. Minimum of 2 years of experience. With this, the 2 years experience, wherever you are working, that company should be registered company, and you need to take the registration certificates and the work eligibility certificate. All those things has to be submitted while attending the counseling courses. Okay. So with the marks criteria, you even have this minimum of 2 years. So now the people who have 2 years of experience and those who can't attend the DEET colleges can go for this type of courses. The application process will start from May 2019. The students who are writing exams, who are in final exams now, approximately you will finish all the exams around 16th or 17th of the May, all the regular subjects. So the exams will applications will start from 3rd week of May. Without getting your results also, you can download the application and you can start processing the things. Then last date, it is an approximation date. The last date of entering applications will be around 1st week of June. The examination somewhat, it will be 1st week of July. Last time it was around 5th of July somewhat. So the application will start from May 3rd week. The exams will be there around July. So hardly after finishing your exams, there will be around 40 days of gap. So you want to prepare. So then the question arises, what are the subjects we need to go through? What are the marks? We'll see how the marks has been distributed. So the technical paper will be for 100 marks. This technical paper is with respect to your domains. Civil engineering, and the civil engineering people will have civil engineering technical paper. So mechanical technical papers. The common subject, maths and science, the which you have in your first years, M1, M2, and then applied science, that will be around for 80 marks. Totally, it will be 180 marks questions, and you will be having 180 questions. So it will be MCQ. There is no negative marking, nothing. There will be 180 questions and 180 minutes. So after discussing the pattern of question, distribution of marks, now the question arises, how to plan or how to study this 40 days. So we CNS Coaching Classes conduct crash course for DCET. So we take up maths, science and civil technical papers. So why CRS? Pre-planned schedule for 40 days of exclusive learning, customized teaching method from expert faculties, digital classrooms, one-to-one doubt clearing sessions, chapter-wise tests and solutions, and regular mock tests. At the end of the 40 days, each student will be well equipped with knowledge to attend the DCET exams. So we have successfully completed 3 batches, that is from 2016-17-18. We are looking forward for the 4th batch. The demo class has been arranged on 21st May 2019. For registration, venue, address, date, venue details, phone numbers, and all those things have been put up in the discussion box. Register before 19th May. Thank you.